2 to 3 feet, Long Island Sound, 1 to 2 feet, winds northeast, 10 to 15 knots. Now the 5-day weather forecast. And Friday, 84, sunny, cloudy, chance of rain in the late afternoon. Saturday, I haven't seen weather like this since Memphis, baby. Here we go. 83 degrees, thunderstorms late afternoon. Sunday, we cool down just a little bit. We come a little lower, 75.
All right,
Monday picks up to 77, and Tuesday we shake, rattle, and roll to 78, baby.
Hey, Elvis, come this way.
Well, thank you very much.
Elvis, this way. And of course, Elvis here, Tommy Bayiokos.
The Greek Elvis.
The Greek Elvis.
Elvis is international.
Thank you very much.
Well, thank you.
Thank by.
You. Okay.
Wow. And, You do all kinds of things, right? Just real quick.
I do Elvis. I was at the New York Times in 98. I've done bachelorette parties, shows, you name it, I've done it.
Yeah, very good.
Thank you, Elvis.
All right.
Thanks for having me.
We got timeline trivia, so stick around. You might be subject to
these. Are not peanut butter and banana sandwiches, I see.
No,
they're hot dogs. Macy's Tap-O-Mania sets a Guinness record. A Nightmare on Elm Street 4 comes in. And a holiday weekend, a couple of thunderstorms running around here and there. Sunday looks like the better of the 3 weeks. Weekend days.
All right. Timeline trivia, Jim.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, timeline trivia. You ready?
Yes.
Okay. Macy's Tap-O-Mania sets the Guinness record. A Nightmare on Elm Street 4 in theaters. Elton John tops the charts. What year was it? And the answer is 1980.
Shout out, John. Another shout out. How about that?
It's been a bad, bad
night. Hey, Monday on the WB 11 Morning News, we're going to have yoga for men.
All right, John, it was great sitting in with you. Linda,
yeah, what a
be
great
back
week
on Monday
this was.
Morning. Thank you, Joe, for sitting in all week. Have a great Labor Day weekend, guys. We'll see you on Monday.
Okay. Elvis is saying goodbye, too.
Well, thank everybody.
My tongue gets tired when I try to speak. My insides shake like a leaf on a tree. There's only one cure for this body of mine. That's to have that girl and her love so fine. She touched my hand and what a chill I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up.